What's happening, James?
I'm gonna use my red belt today.
Really?
Now, if you want to turn your white belt around, make the tails point away from you. So you're finished with that one. So now you know whether to untie that or not. So if you're ready for your red belt, turn it around, face it to you. And now you get to untie that knot. Tie it around once. It's about a million times harder to tie your belt in front of you. James helps 10th Q Junior. Itch. Knee. Sa.
Okay, so now we're sitting in karate, and I'm just living the dream reading a Coles magazine. How natural. Yeah.